What's up, everybody? This is Deagle Dan with another episode of Planet Crafter. So I lost two episodes in the recording phase. Both of them became corrupt. So I'll do my best to try and kind of let you know where we've gone and what we've done since then. So we went into this misty haze stuff, found another crash ship, and we got a lot of goodies over there. And what I'm currently doing is transporting all those goodies all the way back over here. I don't know why my recordings, which was over 4 hours worth of footage, got corrupt. But all I can do is try to make up for it. And I'll have to show you guys what we did at the base. I'm not sure if it'd be on the first video or this one, but guys in there, nuggets. The uranium. God. It's a little bit of a run, but not too crazy. Because there's the first wreck. Oh shit. Fuck. Fucking weird. Just a random fuck. Oh, okay. Never mind. Somebody said there's a gold chest in here. It's under a bridge. I'm hoping I didn't build in the low area. I think I did. I think all this fills up with water. If I remember correctly. We may get to the point where we're gonna have to rebuild. So yes, I did build these storage lockers over here. Kind of tried to clean it up. I've got the two reactors, or the heaters. Just slowly adding things. Aluminum, I haven't built you yet. So let's build a couple more. Go ahead and put here for. So I'm hoping that this place stays watertight in the essence, in the, and likely and hopefully ability that it doesn't flood right here. I need to get iron. The jetpack so bad. Put anything on this little guy? Nope, just oxygen. I just have a feeling this is gonna be all underwater. Because I completely forgot. Might have to go build up there. For now. Not how you spell it, but I don't care. That out, two iridium rods. Doing pretty good. I should have checked to see how far until the frickin' rainy season starts. Might start building everything up on a platform. Couple more trips, and this thing will probably be sped up in the time lapse. Depends on the mood I'm in. I do plan on leaving some resources in these bases, just in case. Sometimes I feel like I'm going really slow. How are all the fucking super alloys? Remember something about that. I wish you could create a car or a vehicle of some sort to, like, haul shit. I feel like this is all the valley and it's all gonna flood. I have a plan for the next episode. About power. Uranium. I need to get iron. Oh, this way. 6 iron would do great. I don't want to go to that base yet, even though I have iron in there. But then I have more iron at the crash sites. Because I think that'll be underwater. Do it right here. I think this will end up being my solution. I keep doing that. And it's starting to piss me off. Everything requires it, and there's never enough of it where you are. When you start complaining about stuff, it starts to drop. Launch platform. How do I go up that way? Right. A little crooked, but it'll be okay. Something like that. Just to get up into it. And then I'll get rid of this door just in case it goes underwater. To silicon. around his neck. Titanium. I don't have the what do I got in the back right corner? Nothing. Titanium and cobalt. Cobalt was the first one I built. Thank you. I gotta figure this out because I don't like this. Fizzle. I got time, but still. Ah, you fucker. Oh man, I've been doing a lot of this off camera. It's starting to come together. Alright, everybody, this is where I'll leave this episode. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. This is Deagle Dan, and I'll catch you on the next one.